We have a follow-up this morning on the Walmart gift receipt controversy we told you about last week. California Senator Barbar Boxer has now asked the Federal Trade Commission to investigate. A hidden camera report found that items returned to Walmart with gift receipts were not being refunded the full price. Walmart blamed the problem on confusion with its cashiers. Senator Boxer says she expects an answer in a few days on whether the FTC will investigate.